It's Reggae Media TV.
Oi, oi.
Now, people, I want to see the artists go bigger internationally in 2017 and 2018. So, I go class Popcorn as international dancehall artist. Popcorn will be featured on Canadian rapper Drake's highly anticipated upcoming project, More Life. According to credible sources, the Overdue DJ, who is currently on tour with Drizzy Drake.
Copenhagen, you still alive out there? Would you like more, yes or no? Well, let's go.
So someone might hear about the tour. The name of the tour is called The Boy Meets World. And it has gone good so far. I see a lot of the footage on Instagram. The tour is currently in Europe. I'm glad to see Jizzy Drake and Popcorn, 6 God and 876 God, a link up the real way. This has do a lot for dancehall, you know. So recently, Popcorn team up with the One Dance hitmaker for a track allegedly titled Play Around. Yeah man, hope everything execute the real way. And I like the last time when Popcorn and Drake did a song called Controller, we expect to see it on the Views album last year and that never work out. So I just hope everything work out the real way and Popcorn get a big hit off Drake, Jizzy Drake album. But anyway, them say the single is expected to be on the 25 track playlist. The More Life will also feature The Weeknd, Jennifer Lopez, Future, 21 Savage and Giggs. Sources also said that Beijing pop star Rihanna could also be featured on the More Life project. Well, that are nothing surprising because you don't know Riri and Drake, them have a good connection in music, even other music too. So the project is expected to be released later this month after several delays. Drake has been working on the playlist since last year October and still recording new tracks while on tour. Well, this not gonna be the first time Popcorn featuring on a song with Drake. A matter of fact, this not gonna be the first time Popcorn featuring on Drake album. Last year Popcorn feature on Drake album, the Views album, the album they go on good. It went platinum, one of the best stream song on Spotify. Popcorn feature on a song on that album with a song called Too Good along with Rihanna. I just hope them not come with any sample this year. I hope the thing official, Popcorn get an official verse for himself. Just like Controller, even though Controller never feature on Drake album, I just want Popcorn shine on the album. I want him go platinum.